What's up, guys? I'm on here today. Welcome back to The Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. I didn't move her out. Okay, well, I can do that now before she dies. This better not reset the beds. So I'm shooting all these guys and her. Isn't that just nice? And they're all out here. Well, that's not supposed to be a thing. Alright. Okay, repair that. And you, what? You doing your homework? Yeah, do your homework. Oh, you need to go to the bathroom. How far along are you? Question mark, question mark, question mark. That's how far along you are. Okay, dry the laundry and then you can come over here and use the bathroom. You guys just need to finish these projects. Oh, this poor kid. Well, you can go to bed. You, I guess, can also go to bed. Oh, finish school project. Awesome. Do your homework then. You gonna go to bed or? Yeah, good. What is that? What's this? Oops. Turn off. What are you doing? No. Uh-oh, did it reset the beds? Looks like it did. Of course it did. Alright, well. Sign bed. Her. Sign bed. To you, sign bed to you, and your bed is down here, and we'll sign this bed to the butler. The amount of times I have to do that is really annoying. We don't need these pictures. Yeah, kid. Homework is complete. Alright, well, get leftovers. Alright, good job. You need to read. And then, so all. Oh. Is this one again? Awesome. Ah, just go to my press. What are you doing? Go to bed. Where's the butler? There he is. Okay. Now let's go to sleep. Grab some leftovers. Take a shower. You grab some leftovers, and then do your homework. You can get up. Oh, you're awake and crying. You're standing there. One other time. Yeah, I'll have school in an hour. Let's get you to cook something. Make some pancakes. Alright, potty level 3 has been reached with this one. You don't have to do that again. Just come over here and it'll pop in. Alright. Go to school. Alright, there are all the ones go. I'm going to put that away. One electronic upgrade button. Speed cycle. There we go. Light and one kitchen and one electronic. Jeez. One kitchen and one electronic. Now go here and do that. Oh, and she's going into labor. Okay, well, have you at hospital? Send alert. Go on. Oh, she just... Okay, is she having the baby? I don't think she is. Nope, she's not. Okay, you need to... Hello, hi. You need to go have your baby. A girl. So many girls. Yeah, let's name it that. Oh. Okay. Alright, we're gonna name this one. Aww. How cute. Now the baby's over here. In the correct order. We need to take a shower. Now we're back up to 8 kids. And then repair that. How are you guys all doing up here? Body. Why? Okay, good. Hey. And another add to washing machine. So those are babies 91 and 92. So I'm getting close. Oh. Ooh. Kids are home. Let's see. You got an A. You do not have an A. Great. Good job, kid. Do your homework. And you obviously don't have an A. You just have a B. So do your homework. You're really not. Love it. Okay. Well, you need to get your handiness skill up one more level. So, make a bar soap. Alright, you finish that. You're like almost. Do that. Here's your communication level. 3. You're meant to be getting this out, which you are, and you also are. Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave this part here. I hope you enjoy, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.